Hello everyone!
It's the Messi era time, dude.
It is.
Magical Messi, thanks for providing me this video. Your fans, us, everyone.
It has up to 2 million views in three weeks,
man. That's just crazy. Insane. It's half an hour long. As long as it is, we don't care, man.
Yeah.
We don't care how long it is. We're gonna sit here, we're gonna enjoy it,
I'm sure.
And hopefully you guys too. So let's go, man.
Let's go.
Subscribe, guys. Also, comment down below your favorite videos, everything, guys. We're reacting to anything. And for those of you who are wondering where Zaza is, he's currently out of gas on a spaceship. He's on a small trip, small location, and he'll be back next time, right?
Yeah, particularly he's in like between Earth and Moon.
Yeah,
he's out of gas, but he will come back.
Yeah. Exactly. In a couple of days, maybe. Let's go, man. Now, guys, let's go. Let's do it.
Here we go.
Editing, dude. Editing, man.
Lionel Messi will not continue at FC Barcelona.
He saw this.
He reacted to it.
La verdad que no. Despedirme de esto.
I arrived when I was 13. I came with my family.
You see one guy that it's kind of a gift. Like, it's what it does, it's unheard of.
I mean, I never,
I don't know if you will see that ever again.
It was absolutely not normal to bring an under 14 player from Argentina to Barcelona.
Tuve 15 días aquí probarlo, 5 goles.
Instantly, it was clear that they were dealing with a phenomenon.
When he was 16 years old, we signed the first non-professional contract with him. I think the whole team immediately realized that this 16-year-old kid was going to be the best player in the world.
Lionel Messi was born to play football.
Everyone knew he was going to be the best player in the world.
And the only question was, he can play like he was playing when he was 14 in the professional level.
Remember
the name Lionel Messi. You're going to hear an awful lot of it over the next 10 years. Ronaldinho to Messi. Will he get that first goal for Barcelona? Remember the name Lionel Messi. At the age of 17, scores his first goal for Barcelona.
Ronaldinho, what a
con Milan, te voy a sentar. El juego que va a ser el mejor juego de todos los tiempos. ¿Tú qué? Tú eres el mejor jugador. Y él dice, no, esto aquí.
Julián
Messi, tenía solamente 17.
You are one of a global audience tonight of around 400 million people who are tuned in for this game.
Get ready. This is my territory now.
Here's a great chance for Messi. It's 1-1. Ronaldinho stopped by Casillas. Blasted in by Messi. Messi takes everybody on. Messi has got it. 19 years of age. He gets a hat-trick. He scores for 10 minutes Barcelona in extra time. You can't write a script like this. We've all played in this game. Figo, Zidane, Romario, Ronaldo, Johan Cruyff, Diego Maradona. Now there is a new name.
The way that Maradona has been able to do.
Messi.
Exactly the same goal.
Searching forward with real menace here. Brilliant from Messi.
Go.
What a goal that is!
Yo creía que yo recién comenzaba, que digo hay uno solo, no hay otro, y yo intento de hacer mi camino y de seguir creciendo como gente.
People called him the new Maradona. They thought, no, nobody can handle that title. The 20-year-old has certainly done that. Here's Messi into overdrive. It's Lionel Messi. How can he wriggle through here?
Unstoppable
Messi
player.
Against two. Messi against
That's
three. Messi against four. Against five. Against six.
He's just taken on everybody.
Is the my lord? He's been called Messi Donna. They compared him to Diego Maradona, as they do many Argentinians when they come over here. But he is living up to that billing.
Pep Guardiola was named Barcelona's new coach, and a superpower of the European game was reborn.
He said, remember, you know that with me as a coach, you will win everything. And it happened.
Twice.
Henry, can he bounce back for Barca? Oh, yes, he can! Lionel Messi takes his time and walks it in! Lionel Messi, it's humiliating for Real Madrid. It's heaven for Barcelona. What can you say about Barcelona? Dream team, perfect team, and Guardiola is creating a monster, an all-encompassing monster that have driven all over Real Madrid. They steamrolled them on the night.
Lionel Messi! Wonderful finish.
That's insane.
How many is he going to end up on?
Well, if he's got 300 on now, he's going to get 500, 600. How many? We don't know.
Lovely bit of skill from Messi. Here's the Argentinian Leo Messi into the penalty area. Messi! What a goal!
He was out of balance at this goal.
Messi! Back out, Messi! Yes!
But it's Messi. It's Iniesta!
Crowned champions of Spain seeking to dethrone the kings of Europe. Huge potential for a classic in Rome.
As far as Xavi, in towards Messi! Barcelona's golden man has scored a golden goal. That could be the match winner from Lionel Messi.
Extraordinary, almost extraterrestrial.
I think he proved he's the best player in the world. We said that before, but no one believed that, but after this, I think that he deserved to be the best player in the world.
What makes him a little bit better than Ronaldo?
I just think the way he plays the game and the goals he scores, and it just looks spectacular.
Swinger, and short of the goal! Barcelona create history. Never have they won six titles in a season.
Six titles in a season, that's all, right?
Is the best club side to ever play the game.
De los que vi yo, es el mejor, ¿no? Pero no puedo comparar porque no conozco lo demás.
But he's also an honest player. He gets kicked, he gets hacked, he gets up. He never dives. He doesn't cheat. He's just a brilliant example for footballers everywhere.
It appears that nobody can tackle Lionel Messi. Lionel Messi into the area. Now they have to watch the steps. Oh, magical Messi!
Messi! Who is the best player in the world?
How tough is it to search him? How tough
just
is it?
Stunning! How much longer can this guy keep improving?
Look at this from Messi, look at this from.
He leaves one, he leaves two for them. Takes on three, takes on four, beats the goalkeeper. That's watching possibly the greatest footballer ever at the absolute peak of his powers. And Messi steps up to the plate just when Barcelona needed him most. This man is just
unstoppable.
Can this be the hat trick before half? Chip from the magical Lionel Messi, the most talented footballer of his generation.
Well, at the moment, he's far the best player I've ever seen. He's not of this planet at the moment.
Can you do anything to stop him as the opposing coach?
He's unstoppable. He's the only player.
That's what I said.
Can change direction at such a pace and be afraid.
How you stop them? No one yet has come up with the answer.
Lionel Messi. He's destroyed. Better defense is the best. Messi, 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 Messi!
Poor defense! Poor defense, dude!
That would have been the great goal of the season. Messi getting the better there of Capel. Lionel Messi finds a corner.
He is a magician, this little man.
Lionel Messi cuts onto his left. Lionel Messi, 1-0. Lionel Messi, give him any space and he will punish you with a bang. And give a shot to the corner.
His world, where the insane becomes the predictable.
Didn't seem to do anything there.
You can't defend it, but you can most certainly admire it for a long, long, long time to come.
I learned here that everything starts with the ball and finish with the ball. So sometimes we forget that this is a game 11-11 with one ball. And we try to keep this ball, we try to play with the ball, we try to make everything with the ball.
The wall pass, and again.
This is one pass combination.
That goal was a work of art. Drags past
the net, takes it to the back.
Away he goes, Messi takes it all covers. Messi keeps going. That is where they went to
start. It's Messi, and it's Messi.
In every season, he was consistent.
Against the special one, against the spectacular one, the successful one. Now Messi flicks it in! Oh, wonderful attempt! Drifting, driving, David Villa.
David Villa is another masterpiece.
With Lionel Messi.
Messi inside. Veer, brilliant run by Veer. Can he finish it off? He can! It's 4 to Barcelona!
The frustration spilling over for the Real Madrid players.
That was horrible. Fully deserving of the straight red. And it's going to end very ugly. There's a post down there. And it's now getting very, very nasty.
That's crazy.
Between these two teams. It's great as a football match, but this is what always spoils it when they have a spat.
The Spanish team fighting amongst each other. Puyol, Ramos, Xavi, PK.
Even Mourinho getting it. That's a straight red. A five-goal humiliation. A famous victory for Barcelona.
At the end of the day, they're going to decide who is the best player in the moment, which is, I think, it's me.
Because maybe I'm too good.
Away from Marcelo, Messi! The Catalan Kings lead in Madrid!
Here's Messi,
away from two, three, four, wonderful, wonderful, wonderful! How good is he? Best player in the world, bar none.
But we'll talk about that goal forever. It's genius, it was absolute genius. He's a different class footballer.
He's impossible to stop.
Bueno, ojalá podamos conseguir la Champions para terminar un año.
The little genius who most people think is the greatest player on the planet. We'll hear from him next.
I've been crowned the greatest team in the history of European football.
Rank attack, the best form of defence. Oh, but Messi skips away. Vidic.
He's nervous.
Oh, Messi! The little man gets a lot for Barcelona. The new Barcelona dream team.
I think it was the most impressive Champions League final I've ever seen. And at the end of the game, I saw Ferguson looking for Messi to shake his hand.
Who's the best player of all time?
Lionel Messi.
The best player in the world, Messi, no doubt.
His feet are on the ground, he's such a humble man.
Lionel Messi.
That's a humble guy, dude.
Even an old-fashioned hoof from Maxwell proved to be inch perfect.
What a pass.
Touch and the movement from Messi. Unreal. First touch was simply a delight for Messi.
And this team is the best football team I've seen for 20, 30 years. I haven't seen anything better than this. It's just magnificent.
Take the ball, pass the ball, take the ball, pass the ball.
Messi's number 9, number 10, 11, number 10, number 6, number 5, crazy. Number 4.
Young boys who are interested in football, they are watching not only,
right,
for me, the best player ever, but arguably the best team ever. And they should watch every video, every time they're on television, sit yourself down and watch them, because this is a unique group of players.
If you reduce it to the coach, you forget that they probably, at the tip of the machine, there was a cutting-edge diamond called Leo Messi, who did things individually that most of us have never seen before.
Messi just dances away from Nimichelis' challenge, runs past two more.
Messi beats the laws of physics! He knows the laws of physics, but they don't know him!
Messi owns physics, man. Messi owns physics.
It's Messi again! Is there no stopping him?
Messi dances with defenders through the legs to create another magical Messi moment. The bigger the game, the bigger the goal for the little man. It's quite a great ball. What an excellent one. Iniesta teases Casillas and gives Barcelona the lead. Back to their brilliant best.
Whipped in by Messi.
Beautiful.
Intricate passing between Messi and Pedro. And it's Lionel Messi. It's superb. Here Messi, you could take full advantage. It's Lionel Messi.
Can you stop this guy? How?
Wants the return, gets the return on Villa.
He should have been,
Messi, another hat-trick!
Messi is trying to lock it in.
Life goals.
Anything Messi tries, Messi can do.
Now Messi again.
Another chance, another brilliant goal. He just never, ever disappoints. Here's Messi. It's Champions League history. Nobody has ever scored 5 goals in a Champions League match before.
Oh, control brilliant out of his feet. Lionel Messi! What more can you say? Enduring images. Ones you'll be watching for decades to come. The great Barcelona under the great Pep Guardiola.
you are the best player in the world. How does that make you feel? How do you react to that?
Agradecido, obviamente, feliz y...
Very grateful and happy. And happy that this is the opinion people have of me.
The love and affection he has here at the Camp Nou. This is nice again. Alves, Messi! Oh, great passing. Messi! Side netting only.
That had the Barcelona platinum stamp all over it. You can't plan for goals like that. You can't design goals like that. You can't stop goals like that.
That's unbelievable. What
I've never seen anyone making decisions as fast as this guy. Never. That's crazy.
Messi!
It's Messi! Mamma mia!
Mamma mia!
Oh, it's magnificent! The kind of goal you score on your PlayStation.
It's unbelievable.
It's the one constant in world football. If Lionel Messi plays for Barcelona, he scores. 21 La Liga games in a row, his name has been on the score sheet.
Messi, talking of turns, left Mancini for dead. It's Leo Messi. Oh, it's another hat-trick!
There's Messi. Messi makes space for himself, taking on all comers. Lionel Messi!
And now he is the man who scored more goals in the calendar year than anybody else.
91 goals in one year.
Not Pelé, not Cruyff, not Maradona. Nobody has scored more goals in the calendar year than the great Lionel Messi. Some say he's the greatest, and statistically, he is the greatest now. Oh, well, the defense tucking it home!
So hungry, man. He's so freaking hungry.
And they scored. Barcelona are protesting furiously. And a chance for a second, and they scored. Barcelona on 2-0 down.
Calm down. I'm on. Slipped into Messi. It's clever, the Xavi. It's Messi. It's 1-0. Lionel Messi. 2-0. It's Champions League history. The first time that any team has recovered from a 2-0 first leg deficit.
You sit here, I was looking in the stands at times and looking at people looking to the sky and saying, how is he doing that?
How this? It's still time for Barcelona. It's Messi! Opportunity again, wonderful. Tiki Taka at its best. This time it is penetrative. Xavi with a touch, Iniesta with another one. Messi, Iniesta
with Pedro and four defenders that he burst through.
Done it again! And the celebrations continue. But who do you believe is the greatest football player in football's history?
Messi goes under the legs of the defender, dribbles forward for himself.
That is world class. That is Messi class. That's above world class, Jerry.
He's definitely not on form at the moment, and he was disappointing again tonight. I don't know what the problems are, but he doesn't seem happy at the moment.
Well, using that pace, can he finish it? Oh!
Are you the best footballer in the world right now?
I think so, yes.
I knew that I was not coming off a great year. I didn't play my best football, and I challenged myself to change that this year, try to get back to being what I was before.
Tres amigos.
They're magical, aren't they? Is this the best triumvirate we've seen, do you think?
Yes, at the moment, yes. They're the best. They have put understanding on the pitch, outside the pitch.
I think as well, it's no matter what you set up against this Barcelona team, one of them three can do something special to change a game at any time.
Neymar's on his own. He's got a clear run to goal. It's Neymar. Look at that for a picture. Messi, Suarez, Neymar.
These guys are
the striking trio in world football. Messi, Suarez, Neymar spells danger, spells goal.
This front three is such a dynamic three. They really have. They've got pace, they've got goals. They're working well as a unit.
Freestyling exhibition football from Barcelona. They are back to their very, very, very best.
And that's why he's world class. That's why he's the best in the world.
Messi!
spots the far corner. Genius! And places it there.
He's got that cheeky smile on his face. He's having fun. Really enjoying his football again.
Oh, nice. Now good. Look at this, Kevin. It's a brilliant run from Messi. Going to go all the way.
The amazing Messi has just scored one of the best goals you're ever going to see in a cup final. I don't think anybody else in the world could have scored that goal. Nobody could have done what Messi did. I don't think we've ever seen or ever will see anything like Lionel Messi again.
No tener el estado que está ahora en estos últimos, no sé, 4 o 5 meses, no se le para. No hay sistema defensivo.
He's unstoppable, dude.
No hay entrenador. Es demasiado bueno.
I hear many times, that guy is like Messi, that guy is like Messi, that guy is like Messi. It's not possible. The best is for just one.
The best is Messi.
I would say defending Messi 1-1 is not possible.
And here he is again. That's astonishing. It's absolutely world class.
Has he been in the best form of his life?
I've said this, Jeff, for 4 years. I believe he's the best player that's ever kicked a football.
Lionel Messi on the charge. Messi!
For me, Messi is like, he's not human, and Cristiano is the best of the human.
I think Messi is one of a kind. What he's doing, I don't know if we will see another player do the things that he does.
It's Messi!
If Zlatan says it, yes. That game was in Georgia.
I felt like 27, 8, 9, 30 was my best time, and he just entered it. So I'm happy. We're gonna go and see that a bit more.
Oh, Messi uses the referee to shake off the defender.
He drew the referee as well.
Lifted it in.
What a ball! Look at this ball! We talk about mutant fly's eye vision, and we don't see it. That ball there from Messi was off the charts. Oh! He lays it off, and it's a hat-trick for Suarez!
Yes,
it's a Castan Maywick to go on and then through this hard forecast! There will be setting in each other a penalty kick!
Suarez for Neymar!
Suarez! Wonderful move! It's just absolutely glorious! How do you defend against that?
You can't, Kevin. That's the answer. Harassed.
Oh,
gets away from Escudero. Dribbles through Rami. And with his right foot, can't get it past Rico.
Messi. Suarez.
He's in a different sphere to the rest of them, isn't he?
He's teasing Espanyol here. This is outrageous from Messi. Outrageous from Messi. Uh-oh. He's taking everybody on this time. It's Jordi Alba.
He picks it up. It's all halfway line. Beats one, two players. He's got Galvez. He goes, what a body swerve that is. Then inside right foot. Great finish. That is just world class from the best player in the world for me. He looks like he's got nowhere to go. He's gone inside. One, two, three. He skips inside four players. And a wriggle away through. It's a brilliant pass. Alcata. 3-1.
What a turn.
Messi with an extra burst to the inside. Messi!
Gets past Casemiro. He's going to have to watch his step tonight. Well, this is not good.
This.
Oh no.
Look at this.
Little Messi is there. It's not the sort you want to see for any footballer.
Busquets.
And again.
Rocketed. Next one touch. Messi strides.
Brilliant strikes. Scores! Ah! We're tied in one. Magic from Messi.
Yes, his left foot is really good, and I'd like to have that.
Jordi Alba. Little Messi!
Oh my goodness!
He does it again, he's superhuman! Another chapter in the incredible story of this little man. He's the best there is, he's the best there ever has been, possibly the best there ever will be.
Well, Messi, we all know he is the best player in the world. There's no doubt about it. And it's not just in the present time, but in my opinion, he's the best player in the history of football.
It's Di Maria, and it's 1-0, and it's 2-0! Luigi Cavani!
This is heartbreaking, dude. For PSG fans.
If the rival is capable of scoring 4 goals against us, then we're capable of scoring 6 against them.
If there is one team on the planet that could do it, surely it has to be the Catalan.
It's Messi for Barcelona! Neymar. Gypsy Poland!
That was
guys, we reacted to this. It was insane. Everyone's going insane.
Mind you, such a footballer, Lionel Messi walks on water, doesn't he?
Even in a pond of water in the middle of the pitch, Leo Messi capable of getting away from three or four.
He's swimming and still incredible. Maintaining the ball.
This is how it's Messi! Lionel Messi does it again! Where would Barcelona be without Lionel Messi?
He's
brilliant from Messi! Oh. Fabulous play from Lionel!
Is Messi scores again! The night in which he scores past Gigi Buffon for the first time in his career.
And a man who might just be the greatest footballer of all time is back in West London.
What happened to him, dude? His eyes.
Lionel Messi has never scored against Chelsea in 8 matches. Here he has to tease up Messi! And just like that, Barcelona are level.
To exchange it with Dembele. And he scores Messi from the ridiculous angle.
Here's Messi. Glides away from Aspilicueta. Oh, he's gone through the legs again.
Messi draws the two defenders. Gets over the challenge. And Lionel Messi against the odds gives Barcelona the lead. To Messi. Brilliant Barcelona goal.
Are cup champs, league champions yet again.
They are once more the kings of Spain.
Is there anybody better? I don't think so.
Yeah. He's the best dribbler I've ever seen. He's the best passer I've ever seen. He scores as many goals as anyone I've ever seen. Sorry, I'm going back to it again.
I grew up with Maradona. Diego Maradona was my favourite player always, but I think for me, Lionel Messi is the best, not just of this era, but of every era, the best player.
Sir Isaac Newton! From up above looks down and says about that gravity thing, yeah. I was wrong.
I love this
commentator.
Messi
was right.
I love
it. He teases gravity. This balance is astonishing. His feet are taken. It's amazing.
Messi, and he's wriggling, and he's scoring, and he's magical.
Goalkeeper was just like, what happened?
And he goes for the impossible pass. Well, impossible Messi. Is nothing for Lionel Messi.
Oh.
The
first
from him in the follow-up. It's put over the top.
Messi! Boom! Boom!
I've never seen anything like
that.
Messi in with a challenge on Young, and he comes away with it, and he gets away. He shoots! Oh, oh, he's done it! Messi!
Oh, oh.
You cannot believe how often he does it. Look at his face.
That is, okay, that is absolutely insane.
It's one of those Messi moments where you ask, how has he done that?
I think Messi is the best player in the world.
And how will you stop him?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Because in the field, he's, like I always say, he's like PlayStation. People who say the opposite, either they don't know football or they don't know what they're talking about.
When Messi has the ball, 1-1-1, you are dead. God of football is impossible to stop.
You just have to look at it, and if you understand football, you understand how difficult the things he does are. And in the way that he does it, he's just fantastic.
Messi!
Messi cuts back to his right, tucks it around, and makes the rabbit pop out of the hat.
Oh, it's no rabbit, Phil. It's a greyhound that Leo pulls out of his hat.
And he cheekily chips it. Nobody can play football like Leo Messi.
Thanks,
Messi, looking for the corner. Switched. And he slots it through. He's going to get there. Is this the day to break the pattern?
But it isn't, you know, Messi. Messi, the look in his eyes.
That's a lovely tactical setup. I don't think we've ever seen
such a cluster.
Messi focuses on the goal. Where can he put it? Messi steps up, and the header from Suarez, and Barcelona have the lead. And doesn't matter what you do, he will think of something different. Clever, intelligent, cheeky.
And it confuses Einstein. It doesn't confuse Leo Messi.
Who knows what legacy he will leave this fabulous game, because he is setting new standards.
This guy just...
Still that's what he's doing. It's Coutinho, and he's got another one. It's ridiculous. It's absolutely embarrassing.
If the team is too much relying, basically, it's because the number of good players around Messi are not good enough.
Messi are looking around thinking, I'm missing Iniesta, I miss Xavi, I miss Puyol, because those guys aren't there for them anymore.
He's probably thinking, I've got another year or two left in my career at any that kind of level.
But does he want to spend it in that shirt at that club, given the performances and the way the squad is looking at the moment in comparison to other teams around Europe? So it's a big question, I'm sure, that he'd probably be thinking about.
Do you think he should leave?
Que siempre dije que yo quiero estar en Barcelona todo lo que pueda y hacer toda mi carrera, que esta es mi casa.
Lionel Messi controlling everything about the front third of the pitch, and he's the key man, always the key man.
Messi dummies, Griezmann buries.
It's always finding a way. That's just instant.
Can I ask you to explain that to me?
Wonderful from Messi.
Be done, Messi from distance. Kidding me! Here again, Messi arrives, astonishing, like only Lionel Messi can.
Mandzukic backed away. Here's Messi charging in. Messi with help. Messi!
Push the goal
again.
Messi to the inside. The heel flick by Brathwaite. Messi will not be stopped.
Arma do Messi, dá-la do Messi, Ronaldo Bela que do Messi, 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 Messi.
Messi drives to the 18. Messi parks it in the back of the net.
Lionel Messi takes it on himself this time, and what about that?
Messi, Messi, amigo, Lionel, el goleador.
Letting me watch this. Thank you, God, for having Lionel Messi be a football player.
Wow. So, Barcelona have confirmed that Lionel Messi will leave the club. The wishes of both the player and the club cannot finally be fulfilled due to economic and structural obstacles. That, as per Spanish La Liga regulations, he doesn't have a future at that club.
That was a really sad day, dude. I remember.
Tristeza porque me tengo que ir de este club, el club al que amo, y en un momento que no lo esperaba, es uno de los momentos más difíciles. Sí.
Messi. Messi es el mejor jugador, el mejor delantero de toda la historia de la liga. Era el mejor jugador de la historia del fútbol.
Not see a player like this for many, many, many years to come, as we're ever looking.
They tell me that all men are equal in God's eyes. This player makes you seriously think about those words.
All these years, what he has done for football, for this sport, for us, because as a team we have won a lot of titles, and thank you to him.
Incredible gratitude for the most extraordinary player I've ever seen in my life. Only I can say thank you so much.
Messi, if you played in heaven, I would die just to see you.
This was the greatest video ever made about football, hands down.
Yeah.
This absolutely gave me all the feelings that I needed to experience from a video about football. That was just
oh my God.
So well done, so well edited, and outsourcing which was done in this video is just astonishing, man.
Magical Messi, dude.
It's like blow everyone away when you upload.
This channel is the Messi of video editing.
that's true, yeah. Man, this guy doesn't need to prove anything, man. Doesn't need to prove anything. If even he's on the field and he doesn't move at all, that's okay, you know.
Are because these people he... insane? What a proof you're talking about.
Yeah, exactly.
What a proof.
I mean,
he just did everything, dude, for 20 years, man. Come on.
21, man.
Or more, more than 20, dude. Come on, don't say anything like stupid like this. Never, because he just made everything like different. He changed the football.
He makes decisions in seconds, okay? He makes decisions like no one else ever does and ever did in football, man.
Yeah.
All right, there was Maradona, there was Pele, there is Ronaldo, you know, there are many other great and greatest players, but this guy, I don't believe he's playing from another dimension, let's put it like that, dude. He owns his own physics. The rest of the players, they play with like earth physics, you know, that we have and that we like live by based on, but this guy right there, he has his own physics, his own universe, and he just teleported, you know, his
also,
body, his mind,
and also
here, and that's it.
We said it many times that he's playing in the hardest period of football.
That's
you know,
true.
Like because
exactly.
It's like technologically it's really improved, and all the players, all the rivals are watching him, like
exactly.
To find
from,
their weak sides. You
yeah,
know,
every
like,
angle, man, from every angle, every
yeah.
Video and everything. Technology changed a lot in sports, in music, in movies, everywhere.
Yeah.
You know, and it's become so tough, you know, for even one player to go one-on-one, it becomes increasingly difficult today.
Yeah, because players already know like exactly where should they exactly
defend
exactly.
And
yeah. Also
and what position they should
yeah.
Place themselves. That's
yeah,
true, man.
That's right.
That's true. The amount of titles, the amount of goals, the amount of assists he had, and the consistency level he was going through throughout his life, just it's unmatched, man. It's unstoppable. You know, to win, I believe it will be his 7th Ballon d'Or, right?
Yeah.
It should be, because he was the best player in that time. He won Copa and stuff, and 7 major titles.
And as Ibrahimovic said, like, he deserves it every year.
Yeah.
And basically, like, you win Ballon d'Or when you're winning major titles in your team, for your team, you know?
That's
like,
right. Yeah.
And if it would be, like, individual title, he would won, like, 20 times and more. Because, like, individually, he was the best and he was better than anyone else. With the goals and with the assist, like with the plus system, you know? That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you guys for watching, man. I'm just blown away. You know, even though we've seen like, I think 90% of the stuff that was going on in the video, because we reacted to so many videos about Messi and about Barcelona and about other teams, you guys gotta check out. It still feels like for the first time.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm a big fan of Messi, like from childhood,
yeah.
And I know every moment from his career. But like this video was made.
Yeah, that
like
was made with true love and passion.
It just showed me like new stuff. You
yeah,
know?
That's true, man.
But I saw it like before.
Almost every day, react to some very good content, guys. It's not just football, but there is so much going on our channel. If you want to request something, please go ahead in the comments down below. Also guys, give this video a huge thumbs up. It really
yeah.
Helps the video, helps the channel to grow and attract more people. We really want to grow this channel as well. And yeah, thank you so much. Zaza, hopefully we'll come back next time. All right, take care guys and see you next
Bye,
time.
Guys.
Bye.